Duck shot. More duck shot. Confidentially, those hunters couldn't hit the broadside of a duck. Ah! They got me. Oh! Oh! Yipe!
Get him, Wowie Moore! We tweave him! We tweave him!
Take it easy, Rover. It's no way to retrieve a duck. Look. Gentle-like. See, Laramore?
Hello. Sorry I had to plug you, Mr. Duck, but I'm a sportsman. A great, great sportsman.
A great sportsman, eh? Sportsman. Listen, sport, you don't know the meaning of fair play. What chance has a poor, helpless, fluffy little winged creature like me against you? You with your bullets, and your shotgun, and your knife, and your dip call, and your honey coat, and your hunting dog, and all kind of stuff like that there. What protection have I got? A bulletproof vest, I suppose. How did that get there? How'd you like to meet me in a fair fight, Mr. Sport? All things being equal, man to man, Marquis of Queensberry rules. That's different, eh? Yeah, that's something else again. Yeah, you don't like that, do you, sportsman? No. Yeah, you don't like it.
Like it.
Ladies and gentle ducks, in that corner... He's a dog. You can have him. What a tramp. Elmer Fudd.
Oh, wow.
Hooray!
And in this corner, a duck who needs no introduction. That outstanding exponent of clean sportsmanship. That champion of champions. Your friend and mine. Our own, our beloved Daffy. Good to his mother, Duck. Now, boys, fight clean.
Oh, brother!
No rough stuff. None of this. Or this. Or this. Or like so. Or this. Or this. Or this. You understand?
Yeah, you mean none of this, or this, or like so, or this, or this, or this, huh? How about a little of this?
Absolutely,
You know, there's something awfully screwy about this fight. Or my name isn't Laramore, and it isn't.
You got him punching, champ. He's practically a dead duck already. Now get in there, fight. Go on in there, knock him out. Give it to him, champ. Let him have it, champ. Getting a little thin on top. How about a little something to stimulate the scalp?
Ah! shake hands.
Which hand do you take?
That one.
Nope. Wrong. Guess again.
All right. I'll take that over there.
Ain't he a dope? You sure this is the one you want? You're right. It's the right one.
And here's round one coming up. Once you're in 9-10, you're out. The winner and new champion, Daffy Duck.
I'm not the one to complain, Mr. Wefferly, but I thought you said no wuff stuff. None of this, or this, or this, or like so, or this, or this, or this.
That's all, folks.